Yo guys, this is Josiah back with another video. Hope you guys are all doing well. Today's video is another high kill gameplay we got on Rebirth. The class setup, like always, will be at the beginning and my settings will be at the end. So I hope you guys leave a like, and if you guys do enjoy, please subscribe down below. All my socials are linked down below as well, so if you guys can, follow those as well. And also, just to add, I know my gameplay recently has just been, or my videos recently have been mostly gameplay stuff. I do want to switch that up and try doing, I know I seen Lucky's video where he did TikTok loadouts. I do want to do some stuff like that, so please comment down below any ideas you guys have or any videos you guys want me to try out. I also want to do subscriber class setups and random class setups as well. So yeah, stay tuned for more content. I do want to switch it up and try new things. So hope you guys enjoy this one and leave a like and subscribe. Later, guys.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Objective simple. Eliminate all bounty targets. Be advised, an enemy squad is tracking your location. Down. Marking the rest of them. Squad, hunt them down. Enemies dropping into the AO. Marking the rest of that squad on your attack map. Go get hunting. Incoming. Your squad mate's back on station. Good work. You're losing ground. Move it. Squad members are in the safe zone. You got reinforcements inbound. Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Multiplier deployed. Enemy
scratch that.
Down the rest of them. Be advised, you still have squad mates outside the safe zone.
Need mid-count rounds. Taking fire! Mortar support incoming.
Copy that. Mortar strike inbound.
Fire sale active.
Oh, here we go.
Be advised, UAV is exiting. And we located the rest of them. Your squad deployed. Well done.
Target area, you're marked.
Enemy soldier incoming. Be advised, resurgence is no longer active. This is for keeps. All to the safe zone.
Oh.
eyes closed. No more second chances. Got gas moving in.